There's currently just a voice actor strike happening in the US. Again, apologize if it seems a bit.
What the F, man?
No, SAG-AFTRA video game strike, yes.
What are your thoughts? Because I think it's the last question I think we do, but what are your thoughts on that?
I think where the union is coming from is very well founded. When people see what the rates are, they don't understand that it's so difficult to get those roles. So you might have one day on a video game every 3 months, and it's impossible to live off of that kind of rate. And if you work on a game that goes out and makes billions and billions of dollars, I mean, TV shows, movies, all these other things give
Commercials.
commercials, give residuals, give a piece of that. So that's, I mean, one thing that they're asking for. But they're also demanding a lot of safety precautions. I don't do any motion capture. Have you done any motion capture?
I've done a little bit. I think that what they're doing is, people, in my experience, a lot of people want to be voice actors. I mean, every time we do a panel together, question one, how did you become a voice actor? Question two, how can I become a voice actor? And we are very lucky to have the jobs that we have, but we audition for every single job that we get. So it doesn't mean that just because you had that one video game that was amazing and great and totally hit it, that you're going to have, job security, right? And to that note, like, safety is a big deal. I mean, it's you can go in and say, they're like, okay, so we need you to come in for X amount of time, and don't worry, it's not going to be a lot of screaming. And then you end up screaming the whole day, and let's say you have a job the next day, and you're not going to physically be able to do it. Unions have been protecting American citizens for ever, and the fact that voice actors are saying, like, we deserve to have fair labor practices and we deserve to have fair pay, I think is fair. I know plenty of people who have been taken advantage of that just didn't know,
Knowing that the title of the game that you're working on would be another great thing to have, because there's so many times that I've worked and had no idea what that project is. And of course, actors sign NDAs, so they shouldn't be talking about those things anyways. But it would change things knowing what project you're a part of. So I think what SAG-AFTRA is saying is very well founded.